my dad's workplace. You know, he makes short movies. And also, together, we made many movies and put it in the internet. That is so much fun. Recently, I saw him working on a movie that he wants to present in Berlin Film Festival. I wish he could travel to Berlin to present his movie someday. But my mother doesn't like this. I feel so scared these days. They always fight. I wish we could be happy again.
Where is your phone, huh? Where is your phone? Kab se phone try kar rahe ho? Phone utha kyun nahi rahe ho? एक घंटे से एयरपोर्ट में खड़े खड़े वेट कर रही हूँ कि अब आओगे और मुझे लेकर जाओगे, पर आने का नाम नहीं और फोन भी उठाना नहीं है। हाँ, कहाँ जाऊँ मैं, क्या करूँ? झक मार के टैक्सी लेके आई हूँ, उसमें भी देख रही हूँ जब जनाब लिखने बैठे हुए। ये क्या हो क्या रहा है? What are you doing? Show me.
Again, this short story.
Not too much. I can't understand what will you get making these short movies. Why don't you stop doing this and find a job for you? Hey, listen. Listen, I'm talking to you. I will not allow this crap at my home. Leave now. Leave.
Calm down. I said calm down. Listen to me. First listen to me. Don't shout in the phone, okay? Don't shout. First you calm down and listen to me. Why are you shouting in the phone?
Kahan the tum? And your mobile is also switched off? What do you think? Is the hotel? Anytime you will come and anytime you will leave. And you will leave.
Just stop it, okay? Stop it! Don't start it again! I'm tired of all this. I just said stop it, or else?
What or else? What you will do? Huh? What you will do? What do you want to do with me? You want to hit me? Hit me? Oh man, come on, hit me! I said hit me!
Oh my god, you're too much. Sir, just stop it. Just stop it.